HZP500 segments assembly launching gantry is made up of main girder, support leg for longitudinal moving, rear support legger, front support legger, lifting trolley, trolley for dropping girders, hydraulic system, and electrical system. Transporter carries precast girder. Lifting trolley suspends girder segments to its order. Then tension and stress them after adjusting. Launching gantry lifts four span assembled girder higher, then drop down about 2 meters. One span girder installation is finished. Launching gantry moves longitudinally after girder installation is finished. Lifting trolley moves to back part. The complete machine moves forward 80 meters to cross span. HZP500 launching gantry could install different precast girders with a span like 25 meters and 30 meters, which is suitable for urban bridge construction by greatly reducing the traffic pressure.